Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and I'm back with more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. And in this episode, we are going to do this mission over here. At the Jag Dorsa, we're helping Nono with the mission hit again. The treasure could land right here. Phoenix down, yay! Alright, awesome. Cast the characters here. You don't want to go and just check everybody out real quick. So Black Mage with a Chill Rod. Unios, holy crap. All the Blizzards, including Blizzaga. I don't even know Blizzaga. It's Geomancer. Reduces resistance. Reduces resistance to elements by one level. Oh boy. Okay. That's not a big deal, probably. What's he wearing? Flurry robe, so don't use Blizzard on him. Got it. Well, what about you? He's a thief. Okay. Steal. Alright, what does Paul do? We can use Animus Command? Okay. Blue Mage. Oh god, what is all this? Fire Breath lowers weapon defense and magic resistance. Releases the dragon. Unspell could be good for that. Or no, maybe not. I don't know. Releases the dragon soul within. All stats improve. Okay, motion. So a lot of status stuff. Heals HP equal to own. Heals HP equal to own HP. So. Does that include you or everyone else? It's confusing. Confers resistance to some stats only. So this is the only thing... Oh. This is why I don't have any blue mages. Alright. Oh, we got a ninja, it looks like. And he has two katanas. Okay. Let's see here. Throw, last phase, double sword. It was two attacks and weapons in both hands. It doesn't have the Osada, which is what teaches that move. I am so jealous. I can't even kill an Osada at the store yet, man. What the heck? Got a gunman over here. Gunner. Long barrel. Concentrate. Confuse shot, charm shot, mind shot, sonic shot, concentrate. Focus his mind to increase attack durability. Yeah. So I guess these cause silence, blind, charm, and confuse. Okay, well that's not good, obviously. Let's see here. Hillary is a red mage. Fire, thunder, blizzard, cure, double cast. Cast your spells and quick suction. Uses damage over magic. Okay. She has sharpshoot. Sharpshoot attacks. Why can't I see the attacks in the other thingy here? Such bull poopy. Okay. Alright, let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. All these they kind of were up against a little bit. Other than those sharpshoot call commands. A hit and run? Nope, don't know anything about it. I know you do. You won't go unpunished for this. To win, defeat all enemies. Okie dokie, artichokey. Simon. With his two swords. He's not gonna kind of attack me with them? He's gonna throw something? Okay. You know what I realized that I could do? Oh man, it hit. Since I can only throw weapons, I can just go buy a crap load of junk weapons and use them just to hold onto for throwing. What is this? Chocobo Rush. Okay. That doesn't look good. Okay, it'll attack two of us, but whatever. Alright, Sasuke. Let's go after this ninja. We've got two swords, and that is not good. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hit him now. No, fantastically fricktasticking frick balls. I can use combo though. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Haha. But I'm sorry, I didn't mean to run after the accident. ... Falls over. I don't know why I gave him a silly voice. That'd be funny, I guess. I mean, Finnegan. Now it's interesting. Let's try Metal Veil on this guy. Don't need to be hitting nobody anyway. Here. Although I don't think it works. Still a little bit damage. Oh well. I don't think anybody's been hit. Oh, my dog's been hit. Crap. You'll be okay. He'll be fine. He'll be alright. This is why I use Metal Veil, in the hopes that it would blind him, and that wouldn't happen, but it happened. Oh well. It'll be fine. It'll be cool. When I was work cut out for him. But dang, I won't be able to do that anyways. Okay. Well, that's powerful. I must have a high magic resistance, unfortunately. No. Hope I can revive her. This is a jag. I'm pretty sure you can though. I have to do it before the battle's over. Thank you. do it now. Back in action, boys.
Oh no, what's this guy gonna do?
65 damage to my box. No, come on, man. Come on, man, what the heck? Of course he's gonna use double cast again. That's not gonna go this good. No, oh, that didn't do it. No, damn it. No, it's him. Okay. Now, if I don't use choke up a rush again, aw, oh, you fart knocker with fiddlestick. That's really annoying. Oh, that's not that bad. Yeah, go over there. I'm over here and you can't get me from over here. Haha, screw you. Can you get this guy fit again? No. Really? Oh, how do you like me now? Screw you, man. You got poo-poo head. Oh, great. Yeah, more. Blah. Damn it. I'm supposed to be dying. Not living. Status things. Yeah, good. This again, the chocobo rush, I think. Okay. Cast again, he was on the ground, okay. You missed my block. I'm very upset. Okay, good. One job. Go hang out with Sasuke. Wait. So Sasuke can heal you if you can't use items. 69. Nice. How do you like me now? Please don't try to steal anything from Angel. Okay. Or me. Okay. Hit though, but that's okay. Double cast. Yep. Man, these guys are tough. They're a little bit higher level than us. 16, I'm 16, you're 15, you're 16, you're 16, you're 14, 17, 15, not that much higher, but whatever. That's not my turn? I'm not sure this time. Let's see. Who's the most annoying? They're all annoying. Dang it. Alright. Dr. Chocobo Rush guy. Are you kidding me? I could have used haste on Sasuke, but whatever. Wait. I have a lot of explosions, I forgot about all those. We'll be back. Victory is mine. I'm not getting past us. Me too. Confuse shot. No. Okay. I'll take it. What? That's supposed to hit me too. The whole reason why I put that there. Whatever. Am I going after Jang or Sasuke? Yeah, okay. 35% chance of hitting. One of them might hit. Yeah, I'm up to 70%. Yeah, makes sense. Thank you. probably should use a high potion, whatever. Just what to do with you. Okay. Oh crap, I should have checked her outfit. Oh well. Never mind, we're good. Auto regen, not that bad. I mean, whatever, I guess. Delaying the inevitable here. Okay, it's not my boss turn. Nope, not quite yet. Can't check. Okay. Good. Oh, yeah, that's it. Okay, I wanted Sasuke to go before him so she can get out of the way. But it looks like he's gonna have to go in a second here anyway. Probably just on her, oh well. She had more damage with my logic, or more health, but whatever. Percent chance of hitting. Oh boy. I like that she's blinded. I guess that makes her evasion go down too. Apologize to Nono, and don't ever do it again. If this is a Jagged, I think that means they're all dead, but okay. Maybe we'll revive them and stuff off camera or something. And round them up. Kalichimurde. Peacemaker. 7,000 gil, 40 AP. We did it, we did it, we did it, yay! Alright. Let's save the game. And call it a day, because that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one, where we go to the golden clock, which is there. Okay. Alrighty. Love you guys. See you in the next one. Have a great day.